Hey guys, it's Stoke. My real name's Alfie, and he's still a huge bag. That went quite dropping. So yeah, so here's the punch bag. I love it. But yeah, so actually, I'm not using the punch bag. I don't know what I'm doing. This is just going to be a quick video of just saying, I don't know. So, leave a like, subscribe. It's a reminder to leave a like and a thumbs up and subscribe and write a comment what my next video should be. Supposed to be doing a clothing one. Yeah, I'm supposed to be doing a clothing one. So yeah. So yeah, and I'm doing a singing one. I just wanna be really good. Oh, I've just been to a park. Everyone stares at me. I don't know if some of them know me, but YouTubers. Oh, it's my hair. I know. I did get some girls. Yeah, I did seriously. Staring at me. So yeah. So if you can see my punch bag, it says the champ. So yeah. And I don't know. Oh yeah, I'll take you into my electronic drawer. So I have got one PlayStation. I've got another one somewhere. Somewhere, yeah. iPod charger. I don't think I should show. Sorry. Oh, it's good. It is good. People just start laughing and tell me off. Good. I got two of these. Show you what you do. So, you go like this. Put them on like that. You can watch YouTube videos with them. Go like that. Go like that. You can put your phone or anything in there. Fold it up, but as well you can do this. Take that off and then do this. And people don't know you're looking at them. Like binoculars. Like binoculars. So yes, I put the. So yeah, that's one pair. And these, you've got to have a special app for these ones. So instead of that app, go like this. Like that. You got like this, guys. Right there. These, both of these are so expensive. You might see them in shops, but I got some limited edition ones. I didn't, but I went to a shop and just found them really expensive. And apparently they said that they were really good. So yeah, so instead of that, guys, you do this. You have a slot. It's like a board that comes out. Took it out. It's downstairs in my kitchen. No, it's in the I don't know where. It's in the. No, what you call it? It's in the... It's not in the lounge. It's in the... Oh, we have a... This is really weird. We have a lounge and we have a... We have like a summer part of the house now. So we have part of it where we'll go for the summer and part of it's just a lounge. So yeah, so I'll show you with these on. I'll put the slide across. Yeah. And then next thing is USB. I've got about USBs. And a DS, and this is it, one at games. Fitbit. Oh, what's in it? A Fitbit. Oh, it's like a Fitbit thing. What? If anyone can tell me what these are, so for a Fitbit, if anyone puts in the comment section what they're for, please do if you know. And I got a special yellow jersey glasses case. And I got these glasses. Are very expensive. Like if you found, oh, here it is, guys. That they've got to slot it in. So if I slot it in, guys, then you just pull it out. There, these. So look. This. The glasses are in here. I'm gonna show you them. Oh. The grey nickels. That's like a cricket make. And I ain't actually shown anyone these yet. What do you think of me? These are so expensive. Oh, look at the backs. You can try them on. That's one of them. That's how it looks through them. Might not be as good, but yeah. So guys, I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna pack all this away. Yeah, so that's my electronic drawer. I've got loads more, but you do one, you put it all in, then you just can't be bothered to put it back. No. I'm just putting these in the case. At the moment, my hair today, I've attracted a lot of girls. Don't believe me, I am. So, guys, now let's have a look at my aftershave and stuff. So I've got autograph. The autographs are a bit expensive. Autograph Sport, Adidas, Ice Dive, autograph soap. And some more. Like this bag. I can put all sorts in it. I've got some Lynx body spray and some Adidas. More electronics. I've got Sony headphones. They're terrible. I've got some really good ones. They were expensive, really expensive. I know, I just go really expensive. Once I found these ones that were half price and these ones that were the proper, I just went for the proper one. So, yeah, I'm not allowed to wear caps. So, yeah, so that'll be the end of this video. So, bye! Pound it! Dip! Bye-bye.